We at CBS2 would like to extend a special word to the families of Robert Pattison and Isaias Rivera, who were lost on 9/11. Isaias was a CBS2 engineer who worked at our transmitter inside the tower. Robert was also a broadcast engineer. Both men were on the 110th floor of One World Trade at the time of the terror attacks. Their friends here at CBS2 send our heartfelt condolences to the Rivera and Pattison families.